Hi everyone and welcome back to your Information Security Newspaper channel. My name is Connelly Gonzalez and today I have very interesting news for you. Firefox is just testing his private relay for an anonymous email alias new feature. What does this mean? How will it benefit us all? I'll tell you everything about it, just stay until the end of the video so you can watch an actual tryout of this feature that's coming up. Most people still have only two email addresses, one for work and a personal one. And this makes them a target for spammers, or even worse, for scammers. Just this weekend, Mozilla announced that it's testing an experimental service called Firefox Private Relay. And it could be an appealing solution to this issue. So what is this anonymous alias feature? This will give you an email that you can use like any other to subscribe to services. Even better, if the service you subscribe to suffers a data breach, your email will reveal nothing of you. It also makes accounts more secure just by turning a normally guessable email into a genuinely random one. And this feature will let you disable or delete the random emails so you'll never receive any more emails from it. So you no longer have to worry about the unsubscribe links that come at the bottom of those 1,000 emails that you no longer want and that sometimes don't even work or take too many steps. The experimental feature, which will be an add-on on Firefox, will allow you to simply click a private relay button on their browser to fill a web form with a unique, random, and anonymous email address. Mozilla will then forward the emails from the alias to your real inbox. Sounds great, right? To be honest, other email services already have something like this, some kind of alias email feature. However, it's complicated to set up or even to turn off. So what Firefox is offering here is to do that for you. So let's go ahead and give it a test. Here I am installing it as an extension, Private Relay for Mozilla Firefox. I am also creating an account as you can see. Here it is. It has been added to my Firefox tab as you can see. You will need an invitation to log in because it's still under testing. But Firefox promises that it will be available for everyone later on this year. So let's see how it will work. Here, as you can see, we are going to subscribe to a newsletter of a magazine I read. And with this feature, I will have already a button next to the email blank field where Firefox offers to create a random email alias. So if you click on it, a random email should appear. The good thing is that whatever is sent to this random email I just entered will be redirected to my email without it being compromised. Look, here is the dashboard and the email alias I just used with my account. So as soon as I no longer want that newsletter on my mailbox, I can just delete that email address. Great, right? This feature also seems perfect for protecting your identity when you are trying a free app trial, filling out web forms, or just signing up for a newsletter like we did. Simply click on the relay button to generate a unique, random, anonymous email address that forwards you to the real one. Once you are finished with the service, just disable or destroy the account so you stop receiving messages. So let's hope it's available soon for everyone, because I'm sure we can live better without so much spam. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give us a like and to subscribe if you liked the video. Click on the bell button so you won't lose any of our videos. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and as always, I wish you the very best.